Hi guys, welcome to this week's video. So today's video is going to be showing me preparing for Christmas, I guess you could say. So basically, I'm just gonna be doing a lot of Christmas related things, and if you want to see even more of this, go to my vlog channel for Vlogmas, because I've been doing weekly Vlogmas this year like always, so be sure to go check that out. So today, it literally looks like, whoa, that looks like a freaking picture, painting. All the trees are white and the sky is like just blue. Oh my god, I need to take a picture of that when I'm done. Okay, look at that. Like, that doesn't even look real. But that's literally right outside my window. It looks even better in real life. The camera like does not do it justice at all. Whoa. So today I'm going to be going and shopping for Christmas presents for my family and playing in the snow and taking pictures in front of the big tree downtown. And like I was going to do in, I think, two weeks ago's video, I was gonna go, you know, take some cute pictures, but it was raining, so we didn't, so we're gonna do that today. And just do a bunch of little Christmassy stuff, and I'm very excited, so let's go get ready for Christmas. Okay, so our first stop of the day is obviously going to be Starbucks to get a cute holiday drink, because you know you gotta start your day off with coffee. Yeah, so let's go.
Hi, I'll have a tall gingerbread latte.
Have a good day.
You too. Okay, and we got the goods. We got the, you know, fancy red cup. I got gingerbread latte, which I've actually never tried, but it sounds really good, so I thought I would try it to be festive. I don't want to burn my tongue because that always ruins the rest of the drink when you like burn your tongue on the first sip. Definitely burned my tongue. No, it's good, but it burned my tongue. Okay, let's go shopping. Got my first Christmas present. Not gonna show it because it's my brother's, but yeah, doing pretty good so far. Okay, I did not vlog in there because, or film or whatever, because it was literally insane and there's literally a million people here. Another thing is checked off my list. So now time to go to the last store and then finally go home. Okay, so now that I got all my Christmas shopping done, I'm about to go take some pictures in front of the big tree downtown, you know, for my Instagram, and just to have, you know, some cute little pictures to post. Okay, so now, this is clapping loud. You're downtown in front of the big tree. Look up. It's so tall. Yeah, so we're gonna take some cute Instagram pictures on by it and do the thing. Oh my gosh. My preparing for Christmas list is to play in the snow, and that sounds very cheesy and like I'm 5 years old, but guess what, I honestly kind of love the snow. Kind of, it's a love-hate relationship, and obviously I live in a place where I get snow, so it's really pretty and like it's all white and clean, so I figured me and my brother would have like a snowball fight or we'd try to make a snowman or something, so here's that footage. Really sticky snow. This is like perfect. Wait. Yes. Oh no, it's on the grass already. It's okay. We're just gonna make a little baby. Come on. These gloves are not good for being in the snow. But you know what? Do I care? No. No, don't break. I have a snowball. I was gonna throw it at the camera, then I realized what a bad idea that would be.
Yeah.
I say as I'm throwing it at the camera. Mind. Make a new one.
Oh my god.
I'm rolling it. I got the middle. We'll get rocks for the eyes. Little baby rocks. Oh my gosh, we made our snowman, guys. Ew, we made a Squidward snowman. This is my favorite snowman in the entire world. This is my little buddy. He looks like Squidward, but it's okay. Now it's time for a snowball fight. No! No! Ready? Go!
Oh! I hit my leg!
I almost hit your face! No! Deflected! I hit my head!
I have no...
And that is how you use snow to the full advantage, to its full advantage. So that is it for this week's video. I really hope you guys liked it and got into the little Christmas spirit with me, because Christmas is coming up so soon, and I'm very excited, and I only have one more video until what I got for Christmas, which actually makes me sad. I only have one more Christmas video to film. Aw, okay, well, I'll see you guys next week. Bye. Lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.